This video sounds, it's picking up sound here, yeah.
So you can hear us talking.
I'm Yesterday.
the event. Right. We had this all set up. We just need like a big table jet because so we have a small one that they were using just to lay around. And I'm like, well, I don't want to dirty the table because it's the reception. So I had to go and bring it up.
All right.
So the all the fields you got? There's one more left.
Yeah.
Act on it. Yeah. Before somebody changes their mind.
Yeah, I think I priced them too low because they sold.
People will come back. I think it will price good. I mean, given that what you said, you had to pay shipping and things,
all the materials. The materials just to make it without labor is probably $80. Mm-hmm. So that's a great deal.
But you'll get more in in return, because people know about the company.
Yeah, absolutely.
they're gonna develop leads with it, and people are gonna come. You know, but when they hear about it, then they come back.
Yep.
But you know, I did really well. Nobody scored on me, even though I lost three games. Nobody scored on me in regulation time, in overtime. All these guys at the edge of the table, and I had to learn these rules. I had to come and adjust, because where I played, I'm the master where I come from. Nobody, I mean, I'm like 10 of the problem. But I had to pass for the first time with those guys. I never ever passed, and I completed a few. But, and I just, but if I had a little time to practice, if I knew that those guys could actually compete in basketball, we throw cigarette butts. Other people take a straw, they go and try to hit the guy. So everyone has different methods. But I'm going to come down. Next year, I'm going to go to Louisiana, and I'm going to find Kip over there, and I'm going to work with him. So I can learn the rules of repetition. I'm going to come back in. Nobody's going to be the giant.
So you, all your games were overtime.
They went in overtime, zero, all the way to overtime, and the only reason I lost the game, because they went in overtime, and I didn't know the rules. So now I know, and I'm ready. Because my team, I didn't even use the team that I could have used. My guys were quick, and it didn't matter how strong guys were, I was using fast guys. I'll be back. Coming back next year, I'm gonna take that trip. I'm gonna take that trip. Trust me. I'm gonna take it.
That's awesome.
Remember, I said that. I'm gonna stay in touch with him. Yeah. Even if I gotta go from New York to Louisiana, I'm going down there. I'm gonna stay with him. And he's gonna make sure I know these rules, because I couldn't find these rules online. I found the definition of what they were, but I didn't find the rules. Learning them, Chris helped me. And I got one, just got it today, and the guy that beat me, he ain't leaving until we rematch, but he was going to use a team, he didn't bring a team, he used his team. His name is Kemp, right?
No.
Yeah, the guy. Yeah. Okay, he used his team guys from his league, and I wanted him to bring it back. I opened the bite up, and he said, no, it's going to be my league, but I wanted to make sure I keep that same team. So he don't have a team with him, but his friend that drove him up there got a team. He didn't win the tournament. So I'm going to whoop his ass when I get back. And I ain't leaving, I'm staying another day. I can't get this far. Not the score point. I can't get this far. Because I got shut out every game. No one hit score.
Yeah, you can't drive home without scoring.
Yeah, you gotta score.
I want to be on top of it. I want to be on top of it. Riding us up the edge, yeah. You know, those Take it easy. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. He was born in 1942.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
Because everybody that showed up, everybody took the first time. Every time I started, these guys that are here, even though I got a little behind, nobody scored on me regularly. I went to overtime, and then they scored. But I would have been able to get something if I had that. I didn't know how to pass. I come from a big league. We passed for something like over 50 points or whatever. But, yeah. So that's how we did it. But I came here and to learn this stuff after we were growing up. I came a day early and we had practice sessions. But these guys were playing together for 20 years. And they basically used these type of rules when I said, I can beat these guys. I play anything. So if they can't score, they can't win. So I said, I'm going to come back next year.
You want me to keep it at that height?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, everybody, we've got the finals are all set. It's Jim Davis against his good friend, Kevin. So it's an all-Detroit championship this year. Pretty excited. Okay, we're going to do a quick raffle for a small electric football game. Good tweaky board for you guys. Anybody need a ticket? No, the tickets last night. Everybody good? All right. All right, here we go. 5260 758.
Hey,
758.
Somebody got it.
Really?
Awesome. What?
Get out of here.
The third off.
Play it full. Good job. You got it. See? Thank you.
Oh, I got you.
Make sure you put Colt Buster between my names.
Nagam.
Yep, I got you.
And
so
yes.
That's the real true action game.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've talked to some of these guys, but that league's all around the country. This is just a very small, nobody really kind of knew about it. And so they said next year you won't even get into this.
Yes.
I don't know if you were here yesterday, but I gave a little talk because my father-in-law, and I brought his two grandsons, Norm and Sass, who invented the game. And Jamie Jones, Greg, nice to meet you. And so we're here just kind of representing the family, and we're trying to get them into the Toy Hall of Fame. And this affiliation with Dogfish Head is, I mean, we can't make this shit up. Yes. Yeah. I just can't believe how these guys, and if you watch them play, they're. Yeah. Very gentlemanly too. I said, what is this? And they work it out. They said that you will put the coin or we'll play it over, but they never
very good.
Look, it's funny. I mean, there was a game we played yesterday in the guy versus. I haven't played against him in 20 years.
That's so cool.
I think that's hilarious.
So funny.
Thank you. Thank you.
So is this a championship game?
Yeah, we had the playoffs earlier here and here, and now we're this is the big one.
That's good motivation for yourself.
And they get this lovely prize pack.
No debate on that one.
Yeah.
That's good.
I was sure
that.
Trophy, is it?
I think so.
Is that Nerf?
Yeah. I think so. Yeah. It's a little homemade action.
I can make one of those with some Nerf football. You know?
Yeah.
Thank you. He kicks very hard.
Never. Here we go. I'm going to go.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, quick drawing. Ready? Number is.
Start the second half. How far along is this one?
Second half.
Okay.
Just started. 9-0.
Oh, shit. You timed it really well. Come on in.
Thank you. So that's why.
Thank you.
See, all right, guys, can you see the game okay? You can move around. The whole thing. Yes, for 3 seconds.
Yeah, when they move, how, like, when the guy goes.
It's either 1, 2, 3, or if it hits the guy, if it's a sack or a tackle, it stops it. And they have to watch her.
Okay, so look,
I'm watching the overhead. It's got one of those.
It is pretty amazing how serious I'm not afraid to say it.
Yeah. Are her parents dead too?
Hey,
Kick was wide right. It's still 9-0. We're starting the fourth quarter.
Thank you.
Barry, this is a good, they got the camera on top so you can see what they're doing.
Is that from the new coffee store in town?
No, no.
From the espresso bar?
Yeah, yeah.
Do we own that or are we renting that?
No, that's a huge local roast. It goes out to the farmer's market, sells at the farmer's market. Matt said, well, I didn't know a few of it. Like, on Thursdays, too.
Oh, for all the office? Oh, really? Oh, because, well, oh, yeah, probably a good idea.
No, he used to be a server for a blue pen, too.
I'm going to go to the next one. Yeah. Thank you.